And he had that vibe, kind of like, oh, I've seen it all, and I've done it all.
Really?
Here's the verse I like from Leonard Cohen that really tells it like it is as far as your job as a songwriter, the power of the song. I asked Hank Williams, how lonely does it get? But Hank Williams, he ain't answered yet. But I can hear him moaning, Lord, Lord, all night long. He's 100 floors above me tonight in the Tower of Song. He's 100 floors above me every night in this Tower of Song.
Roll out of bed, drink some water on my face, 25 sit-ups, run in place. I put the coffee on, but the pot ain't clean. I said, oh, you little devils of alcohol and caffeine. A handful of vitamins, drop them on the floor. My extra friends are laughing from the icebox door, but their photos are there. We used to talk all the time, but they ain't talking back no more. The pugilist is 59 and holding. Cold chicken salad, a glass of iced tea, phone bills, gas bills, electricity, and the mortgage and the junk mail, and one old Father's Day card. Yeah, go sweat it out, kid, it's 110 in the yard. So you water the lawn, you trim them old trees, you pray that your gut don't fall down to your knees, and Archie Moore whispers in your, get up, kid, you're still in your prime. No, no, the champs on the ropes are, the pugilist is 59. Hey, hey! And the rock and the roll and the fight for your soul goes on and on. You always put on the gloves, you're always ready for love. Pray your passion ain't burned out and used up and gone. Yeah. The harder we love, the harder we fall.